the Elder Scrolls show us what was and what yet will be. And they have revealed much to me.
Spare us your stories, old man, unless they can sharpen spears. Our war chief is dying. Our enemies are massing for another attack. We must prepare for battle.
We should go, Kellen. We have the scroll we came for. And this one smells blood in the wind.
Patience, Nog. I have words yet to speak here. Stories can do surprising things, Spear Maiden, whether they are true or not. And this is one you should hear. It comes from the great war that nearly ended the Empire. It began when the High Elves slaughtered every Imperial Blade, calling themselves the new Aldmeri Dominion. They and their allies swept through the land, even capturing the Imperial City itself. The Emperor fled north, leaving Cyrodiil to the invaders. This is the story of a forgotten hero who changed the very course of history.
Strength and courage. That Nord looks adequate. Bring the mortal forth, and for his opponent, that one.
Why do I have a feeling they're going to kill us either way?
Play your creature. Place the creature in the lane.
I'm not ready to die!
Attack one of their creatures with your scuttler.
Don't worry, I've got this. Welcome, friend.
Creatures battle, each damages the other. When creatures fight, they deal damage equal to their power.
They won't escape us.
Reduce your opponent's health to zero to win.
Have they any mead in their blood?
You drew an item. Play Heavy Battle Axe to improve one of your creatures.
You now.
I'm taking you with me.
We'll hold the line.
I have you now.
You've drawn another heavy battle axe. Deploy it on your creature. Now, finish your opponent.
By Shore's bones!
You're pretty good with that axe. We work together, we might have a chance.
As you level up, you'll be able to upgrade the starter cards in your collection.